love.
Baker Luby? What a mess! Ivor said he was going to get up early to tidy this up, Groove! Groove!
What did you say, Tula? Sorry.
I said that Ivor said he was going to get up early to tidy this mess up.
Well, he hasn't, has he? Ooh, breakfast.
Ivor! He's not in there.
Then where is he?
Oh, here I am. And I have just seen the most herbaceous thing.
You have?
What?
I'll tell you what. I was just about to start tidying up this morning when I heard music coming from outside.
Oh, my God!
I went to take a look and I saw a huge striped tent in the distance. And all around it were these painted trucks that were almost as bright as the Hoobmobile.
Hoobie-galoobie.
And there were hoobloads of peeps all around being very busy, busy, busy.
So what's it all about?
The circus has come to town.
The circus?
Yes, Groove. And I think we should find out more about it because the tiddly people gave me this poster said I ought to join the circus.
You? Join the circus? But what would you do?
Oh, I don't know. But whatever it is, I'd be busy, busy, busy.
But you wouldn't be busy, busy, busy with Hoob News, would you?
Hoobie-galoobie, Tula. Mustn't forget Hoob News, must we? I think I got carried away thinking about how I could help put up the tent. Or maybe play the music. Or hand out the pictures.
You have to choose just one job, Ivor.
Yeah, otherwise you'd be too busy, busy, busy for words.
Groove, if Ivor joined the circus, which job would be the best one for him to do?
Hubba, 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 hubba.
Oh, it's hubba, hubba.
If Ivor joined the circus, which job would be the best one for him to do? That's a fantabby hooby question, Tula.
And one I'd really like to know the answer to.
I wonder if Roma can find out more about the circus for us.
It looks like just the sort of place for Roma, if you ask me. Now, I'll email her, and while we're waiting for her report, I'll search HoopNet to see what I can find out about circuses.